Assalamu alaikum dear students, hope you all are doing well.
Here we have a book of art lab and today we are going to do page number 27. Here we have a topic origami plane. Students, follow the instruction to make the origami plane. For this we need a colored paper. Students, in step 1, fold the paper along the dotted line as shown in the image. Like this. Students, in step 2, fold along the dotted lines so that the two flaps meet in the center. Like this. Students, in step 3, fold along the dotted lines like this. Students, in step 4, fold the small triangle as shown. Like this. Students, step 5, fold along the center dotted line as shown. Like this. Students, in step 6, fold along the dotted line to make the wings. Like this. In step 7, your plane is now ready to take off. I hope you enjoyed it. Practice it. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.